Alright, back to the game. I'll just run down a small and a quick list of things I quickly need to remember to do after this. The fan ain't working no more, is it hotter? Actually, it's gone down a few degrees. I guess the heat's just now getting to me. I need to remember to bring an extra fan into here next time. And I'm lost. That was the final loss it would allow me, so that's it for this arena, huh? If the opponent would actually do something, that is. It might be AFK, but that would be interesting. Because if you're AFK for too long, never mind. was gonna say something. I have a few staff. The staff gave for too long. It might just make you forfeit. But no. They finished the job. This should be interesting. I have not used Lord Barov much, but this is a very interesting hero ability that Barov has. I guess technically I could go in there and grab some grape juice. Sorry if the volume went a little bit odd there, or the audio went a bit odd there. It could be very well possible that the audio actually cuts out for the stream too there, when it comes to the desktop audio, when I tab out. Oh yeah, it's all coming together. And so it begins. Thank you. might actually make it all the way to the final battle. And then there were two. Thank you. We're really dragging this round out. Making a lot more suspenseful. It's all or nothing now. Either this round is a win, or we're in second place. Or not. On to the next try. Hopefully, if you don't win this round, hopefully it'll just be another tie. That way, I can grab the gold grabber over there to make those two into one golden one, and then get another of that one to... Well, you know what, I guess we'd just have to go for another one of those strategies. Goldgarver just got eaten. This is going pretty well right now. It's just always that part right there. Well, Raging is in my name. No, we don't want to make those golden, because if I place one of them down, I'll immediately perish. Feels like an infinite loop. This could be stuck in the wrong direction. I just hope that's not the case. There we go again. Not sure how turning the two really powerful into one, even more really powerful. actually might be able to help here, considering that just might mean that the poisonous fellow might just outright destroy gold rubber and cause me to lose. Yeah, this was a bad idea. But that was a close match. Yeah. Probably 5 minutes over the usual stopping point. Anywho. To anyone who is watching, thank you for watching. I have been the Raging Root Gaming. And, remember, stay cheesy.